Oh my goodness, I have the sweetest big guy for you. This is Teddy. He's just a big teddy bear. His ID number is 84789565, and he is a Belgian Malinois, a gorgeous one at that. We think he's about 5 years old, and he came in actually as an owner surrender on January 6th because a dog of this size, they said, was too much responsibility for them. He is 82 pounds, but he's 82 pounds of love and goodness. He's just a gentle giant. He sees another dog right now he wants to go say hi to. He is really mellow, which is an awesome quality for such a big dog. He's just very easy to handle. He walks very easy on leash. He's good with other dogs. He is just an amazing big guy. If you're looking for a big guy that's not like, you know, a lot of big guys are strong and take a lot of strength. This guy is just like pretty easy and mellow. We think he would make a fabulous family dog, an awesome dog to have in a single family home. And he would look like a good protector, although he's mellow and friendly and awesome. You know, just if you're walking around, hopefully people will not mess with you. Because he's got that fabulous look about him, but he's just a sweetheart. Look at the gentle giant sweet baby. So come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and please meet Teddy. He's a big teddy bear and he wants to go home with the family. Right, Teddy? Yes. Bye-bye, Teddy. You're awesome. Look how beautiful you are. Oh, and he sat for us a couple times. We don't know if he knows commands, but we definitely think he's eager to learn and to please for sure. He's sniffing some dogs. Bye, Teddy.
Introduce you to Trudy. Trudy is an absolutely adorable, sweet, kissy, one-year-old spayed female dog who we think is a mix of Belgian Malinois, German Shepherd, and maybe a little bit of Yellow Lab. Trudy was rescued from a High Hill public shelter and is now living in a foster home. She has learned some great basic obedience skills here and loves to play with other dogs. She's actually itching to try and go play with her foster siblings right now. Here they come. She's a very playful dog. She's an active dog who do great in a multi-dog household with similarly sized dogs who she can really romp with. And she'd also love to be in a household with folks who'd like to go walking or hiking or running so she can get out there and do things with you because she has a great active energy. So Trudy's also housebroken in case I didn't mention that. So if you're interested in adopting this sweet girl, she is available through Love Leo Rescue. We're going to let her go so she can go do her thing. Okay, you want to go? Go play.
All right, this big lovable gal is Farrah. Farrah's ID number is 84775317, and she is a gorgeous Belgian Malinois mix. She is maybe about a year and a half old. She's still very puppy-like. She came to the shelter because she was confiscated from her owner on November 11th. So this poor girl has been in the Baldwin Park shelter for way too long now. We would love to see her get out for the holidays and get a new home. She weighs 70 gorgeous pounds, so she's a big girl. And like I said before, she has a lot of puppy energy because she's, you know, young. She's a year and a half. But as the train goes by, you can look at her beautifulness. She does seem to know some commands already. She sat several times on command for our, look at her, she's cuddly, for her handler. We know she's very smart and attentive, and she's very treat motivated, so with the proper puppy training, she will be, you know, very good and easy to train, we think, and she's a pleaser. She wants to please her handler and listen and do what is asked of her. So we also think she needs some proper introduction to other dogs just because she is still a puppy. So she's a little bit like, I don't know why they're barking at me, you know, sometimes. But, you know, as with everything, with her proper puppy training, she'll be good to go. And we would love to see her get into an active home. She'd be great in a single family home. Just active individuals who will take her out on hikes and do her puppy skills with her and take her running. She'd be great with kids as long as, you know, they're not too small that she might knock them down with her size just because she is 75 pounds. But we just think she's going to be a fabulous, fabulous family dog and great in a private, active family in a private home. So come on down and meet the gorgeous, Farrah, take this lovable puppy home with you for the holidays, and she is going to make you so happy, and she's going to give you much love. Right, Farrah? Bye-bye, beautiful girl. Tell him to come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet you. Bye-bye.